Something I can help you with?
What is this place?
It connects to the sanctuary. Less flashy than the Saint-Chapelle entrance, but we own the building. Used to be part of our intelligence network. But the place has fallen on hard times.
How can I help?
I'll keep an ear out for any opportunities that come up. You might also speak to the intendant about renovating the building itself.
I'm not exactly flush with coin just now.
Any revenues the cafe generates are yours to do with as you see fit. The money is deposited in the chest in the study, and the more improvements you make...
The more revenue.
Quite. You might also find that expanding our reach into other districts will pay dividends.
Merci.
It seems some royalist fanatics called Les Actes des Apôtres are on a book-burning spree. Many rare manuscripts are in danger. Meet my contact at Place Dauphin and save what you can. We'll find them a good home here.
God, you're here. They burned most of Monsieur Duchamp's library already. Please save what you can.
Vous ne me dites rien qui va, Evie.
Previous owners must have walled off a room in the main hall. Perhaps you'd be interested in what they found. That well's been disused for years. It'll be nice to have fresh water again. We found something in the attic during the renovation. You may wish to go upstairs and have a look. The workmen were able to break open a doorway in the basement. It would afford a way to come and go along the north bank, free from prying eyes. Should someone require such a thing?
Our books in libraries to on bonfires, don't you? One of our informants may have been compromised. She's posing as a scullery maid near Port Saint-Denis. We need you to tail the innkeepers, find out if they suspect her, and get her out if she's in danger.
So important to Zelma.
It's the bloody scullery girl. Claude said he spotted her hiding a note under a loose cobble. I didn't even know the wretch could read.
So? She's probably just scribbling for her gutter rat friends.
That's what I thought at first. But then I went and read the note. She knew about Reynard. She had details of the operation. I think she's a spy.
Ha! This is what we get for taking in war orphans.
What do we do?
Don't worry. I'll take care of it.
It's the only thing I've got in mind!
There's only two ways this
way. Go on, then. Sick
lot of cowards.
Is this about me? The talk?
Aye!
Yeah?
Things are just...
Oh, whatever.
Personne ne va parler de charrette.
Comment ?
pense que vous...
Madame Goose sent me. You are discovered. You need to get out of here.
Agreed to make new costumes for the theatre. But it seems her royal past wasn't enough to spare her the attentions of radicals. Les actes des apôtres vandalized her shop, and now Rose is nowhere to be found. Go to the Marais and see what you can find out. I'm worried about her.
Madame Bertin, I presume.
Oh, you must be Charlotte's friend. I came here to recover my work from these scoundrels, but... Well...
Say no more. Get yourself to safety. I'll deal with this.
Merci.
Bastard!
chercher le bon diamètre.
How the hell do I get all this back to the theater?
Les actes des apôtres are up to their tricks again. Thanks to Colette, we know they acquired the Sancy diamond in a raid on the royal treasury. We suspect that their leader, a man known as Renard, plans to sell it to finance a major attack. We can't let that happen. One of our agents is in place to make the buy using counterfeit livres. Go to Bièvre and make sure it all goes smoothly.
Renard smelled a rat. His men took off with the diamond. You'll have to get it back. We have a man waiting to smuggle it out of the country, but only if you can get it to him within the hour. Hurry.
whatever it is.
Aha, bastard! Right here.
Nice work. Don't worry, the stone will be safely in Russia before the month is out.
Merci, mon ami.
Books in libraries to on bonfires, don't you? It's time to put a stop to Les Actes des Apôtres. Unfortunately, their leader, Renard, suspects we're after him. He's gone to ground somewhere in the city. We need you to draw him out. Our contact is waiting for you in Les Invalides. Good luck. Colette's already asking for a new assignment. She's indomitable, that one. With Madame Bertin's costumes on the rack, we're sure to draw a more fashionable crowd.
Good, you're here. I think I know how to draw Renard out. I've put it about that I have for sale a certain diamond necklace. Renard would very much like to use it as a rallying symbol for his troops. There's just one problem.
Yes?
I don't have a diamond necklace.
I'm sure I can help with that.
Thank you. Stay out of sight. When you see Renard, take him.
Right here.
Let's see it. Monsieur Renard sends his regrets and hopes next time you'll send a better spy.
What?
Renard.
Close. But his hideout's a fortress. You'll never get him.
I've heard that before.
Hey, you! Stay there a moment!
Je crois que je vais aller acheter la gazette. Thanks.